What's up, guys? Hobbo88 here. Welcome back to iRacing, and we're finally back in the dirt. I've been really looking forward to doing some more dirt racing in the sim, and it's been a wicked long time since I last did a video here on YouTube from the dirt on iRacing, and this is the ODSC 410 Sprintcar Series. Just got a practice round at Volusia. The series proper kicks off soon, and we're just getting a couple of practice races in out of the way. So I took the opportunity to come and do some laps, have a race, and record this one with the aim to try and get it up on YouTube. I have only done one other race in the sprint car, which was another practice race for the ODSC series last year in, I think it would have been December, maybe November. And it went fairly well considering I haven't been in the car at all. So I'm hoping for a good result tonight. Got the brand new paint on the car. I cannot wait. I love dirt racing. It's the summer of dirt here in Australia, so I'm all about dirt racing right now. I'm keen to get out there and do some laps. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. If you enjoyed it, make sure you hit the thumbs up button. Leave a comment below. Don't forget to follow. But that is it for this intro. I'm going to cut here. We'll pick it up with time trials. All right, guys, here we go. Time trials. Track is already pretty worn in. We need to do a 13.2, apparently. It would have been better if I had been able to do that properly. P5 at the minute, so that'll do. We'll go with it. See where we end up in the heat. All right, here we go. Heat race, 8 laps. We're starting P3. Teammate directly in front. Brady Baldwin. We'll see what happens here. Starting from P3. Oh, bad start, all the wheel spin. We're going like a rock to the back. Bottom is just no good. It's making no gains at all. Well, that sucked, guys. We were terrible. We need to do better in the future. feature race, 35 laps. We sucked in that heat race and did a few warm-up laps there, and it was horrible there as well. I don't really know, it's annoying because I felt pretty comfortable here when we ran about a month ago. The only race I've done in these cars since the last ODSC series. So I was fairly confident that we'd be all right, but we'll see what happens here. Coming from 10th. Oh, I think that was my teammate that just died, Brady, on the outside. Okay, restart.
John, you can go to the outside of Riley.
I felt better there. That didn't feel too bad. I think we have a pace over the next couple of guys. We can just get our run right. We moved up a couple of spots. Starting to find our feet. It's a good run to start the race. We'll see if we can get another long green flag run here with any luck. Keep learning. Whew. Halfway point. It's a long race. See if we can't go forwards even further. P5 now.
Lift on the start.
Oh, we got balked up.
No, good.
That's annoying.
Sorry, Algie.
Oh man, that sucked. That sucked. That run there was really bad. We got balked up, super awkward. And lost a bunch of momentum there. We need to try and get those spots back. I think just need to be a little bit more patient. Got 10 laps left. Cars are extra tight. I don't know, I might have some damage. We are now in, what's this, P6? Oh, that's close to the wall. White flag. Oh, we got the inside wall. Can we rip him? We can.
I'm in the front.
Oh, we're going to get a podium. Oh, we got a podium, boys. Hell yeah.
That was fun to watch out front, boys.
All right, guys, if you're watching back on YouTube, thanks for tuning in. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook at Hobbo88. Twitch.tv/Hobbo88. Check out the live streams. Don't forget the Discord channel. Link is in the description below. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next one.